Creating desktop shortcuts allows you to access important files, applications, and even websites quickly and easily. If you use any of these regularly and need them to be first thing you see when you turn on your PC, creating desktop shortcuts is the best way. My name is Maddie, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to create WhatsApp shortcuts on your desktop very fast and simple, and with just one click, open your WhatsApp. Let's start. Well, in the first step, we want to create WhatsApp shortcut, and then we change its icon to the original WhatsApp icon. Right click on your desktop, then go to new section. After that, choose shortcut, and here please type this, and don't worry, I put this text on the description. Select next, and here please type WhatsApp, click on finish. Now that we have created the shortcut, it's time to change its icon. Open your browser. Then go to icon-icons.com. Please search WhatsApp here. Now select any icon you like. For example, let me choose this one. Only thing you have to do is click an icon here. And select your icon size. Finally, click on download. Let's go back to the desktop. Right click on your shortcut. Then go to properties section. Select change icon. Click on browse and choose your icon. Select OK. And select OK again. That's it, very nice. Now you can with only one click go to your WhatsApp account. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope this video was helpful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Subscribe in our channel so I can find out how to apply features and useful tools. See you soon in the next video.